Okay, it's December 29, 2018, 3 days before the new year, and I haven't done this for a long time because, you know, yeah, so many people really pay attention and care anymore. I can see that, you know, they're going on with their spraying. See, now that's, I'm looking due east. I'm dead due east right there where that tree, right where that first group of trees, that's due east. Okay, sky over in West Tennessee. I'm about 190 miles west of Nashville, Tennessee. And I just saw that big X up there, and I thought, I'm going to get the X on here because, you know, again, no one really seems to care anymore. They really don't. Democrats, they're no longer representing the American people, the working class people, the citizens of the country, and they realize that. So what they're going to do is they're just going to get the illegals in here. They're going to make, you know, force a thing to get them to be legal, and then they're going to try to get their votes. And probably about 80% of that will work. But most of the legal people that I know that are here from another country don't like it. They understand that. But, you know, again, the the Democrats don't care because, you know, they figure they can get this over. And like I say, Nancy Pelosi is in Hawaii right now just partying her little skanky thing off. I wanted to get these chemtrails out here in case you were new to it. Those are chemtrails, folks. And this is a piece of junk Sony, because if I start zooming in, it will shut off. It changes settings all the time when I'm recording. So I'm getting rid of this piece of trash. I would not recommend a Sony to anybody. I thought it would be okay, and I thought, oh, it was kind of cool. I could afford a Sony. It was about $300. I thought, well, oh, that's pretty neat. I got me a Sony, and it's been crap. The first year or so, it was like, on a 1 to 10, I'd give it a 7 to an 8. Because I didn't do a lot. I did a lot of long recordings. Now, it's like if I start recording, I can record and while I'm talking. It just changes settings, and then all of a sudden it shuts off. I'm going to zoom in here now. If it shuts off, I'm stopping the video at that point because there's a spray bastard up there, I call them. That's what they are. Let me see right there. You can see them in the middle. See that spray bastard right there? Zoom back out. See? That's what they do. Now, this is the stuff that will affect Central Tennessee in the next, you know, few hours. So, I mean, the sky can look like that right there. It's not really clear, but, you know, that's a dissipated, like, chemtrail up there, if I can get my finger right there. Okay. And then by the end of the day, it'll just be completely overcast. Okay, that's north. You got one piece of a line up there. Right there. And out back there, look at the haze on that even. Remember when the skies were blue and they were clear? That's not blue even anymore. It's a shade of blue, but it's not the blue like it used to be. All that stuff looks like smoke up there. That's like a chemtrail that's kind of just in the jet stream that's just spreading out and all that. But that's back that way is Mississippi River, about 50 miles or so. And they spray all that crap. And, well, again, you know. At night, come out with a flashlight, powerful beam flashlight. And look at all the stuff that's in the air that you're breathing right now. Stupid me, I'm out here without a surgical mask. I usually wear one. Go out in public nowadays because of all the illegals that they've let get into the country. And they won't tell you where they're at. And they're bringing all types of disease. And I'm not being paranoid. No, it's going on all over. The news, the media doesn't want to report that. The news is no longer that anymore. They're not even the same thing. All they are is a propaganda tool. So, and I mean, they're against anything that President Trump is doing, that he's doing what his office suggests that he's supposed to do. No other president would do what he's doing now. And that's why they can't stand him, because he's making things happen for the American citizen. So, there are people that probably despise this flag, you know, and there are. So, it's mainly in the bigger cities that are so stupid. I mean, my God. And stop coddling these people. Call them stupid because that's what they are. They're stupid. You know, we don't have much, but, you know, it's worth fighting for. I'm not going to sit here and say, well, maybe we should just give them a pathway decision. No. No. The Republican Party, which is a big joke, too, they're in it, too. 80% of them are just bullshit. They're rhinos. What do you call the Democrats? Dinos? I call them asses because they're the jackass party, literally. So they're asses. They don't care about us. They really don't. That's all I can tell you. Look at the crap. They're still spraying it. This is near the end of the year for 2018. But those are chemtrails. First person says contrail, call them stupid because, again, that's what they are. Don't be not hurting their feelings because, you know, whatever. I'm so tired of it. I am. I'm trying not to swear because, you know, it really does, and I will say, piss me off at least. It pisses me off to no end, but I'm trying not to say the F word and all that, even though there are a lot of stupid people. I don't even want to call them people because they're not. They're just stupid idiots. They're immoral, stupid people. So, but that's the chemtrails. I'm not going off my porch because it's cold out here. It's about 34 degrees out here, and I don't have a jacket on. So I've got my knee wrapped up. Don't even have a brace on, just knee wrapped up. This is south. There's the chemtrail right there. There's a big white one opening up. But there's a thick one going that one's going southwest, northeast, back that way. But you see the clouds in the sky and the chem clouds that are mixed in with them. So, hey, that's it, folks. I might do another one before the end of the year, maybe on New Year's Eve. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. I like that saying, that statement. We'll see what happens. Yep. When it does, you know, I've said it in the past about, you know, civil unrest and all that, but this is serious because we actually have a serious person in the White House that is trying to do the best that, you know, I mean, it's evident. It's not like he's playing for this one. He's doing what's supposed to be done, and they can't stand it. Both parties, too. Don't think that it's all these guys. It's both parties, okay? So, you know, until you can actually see that, then you're blinded. You're just another one of the ones that just follow. And most people follow. 98% of people follow 2%. And it's not that necessarily a bad thing for a lot, but, you know, as far as when it comes to this crap with the politics and all that crap, oh, we don't want to talk about politics. Yeah, exactly. Just keep rolling up and wetting yourself because, you know, it's safer that way. Don't stand up and try to fight for something because, you know, you might lose, which happens. You know, people lose, but then you keep going. It's when you stop. Makes you worth less, a lot less. So, global spraying is still going on. Here's proof of it right here. So, again, this is right, I'd say just outside Jackson, Tennessee, about 10 miles out of Jackson, Tennessee, if you look on the map in the western part of Tennessee. There you go. That's all of it now, okay?